Hello and welcome to, well, what appears to be Lollipop Chainsaw. And say hello to
Ichico. I'm here. I'm going to be playing this. Pretty much all I can say about this game is it's Suda 51 and it's fucking hysterical.
I have no idea what's coming up.
All of you perverts, stop touching your dicks right now.
Eh, let them. As long as we don't have to see it.
Alright, let's get this started. Experience grind, where you watch games save.
What happened to the stuffed animal? It's all Frankenstein.
She's a whore. Suda 51! Fun fact, the main character is voiced by Tara Strong, the voice of Twilight Sparkle and Bubbles.
Well, this explains some of the is that dumb? Other than 80s zombie movie characters?
Oh, this whole movie is this whole game is just full of 80s movie stuff.
Perfect!
Hell, the soundtrack is 80s. Normal difficulty. Alright, let's do this. Half of this game is just 80s.
Yeah.
Hey, could you not look up my skirt, please?
Let me guess, it's a trophy.
Yep. Also, prepare for a lot of gratuitous butt shots.
Well, what do you expect with a name like that?
Honestly, I want to know, the idea behind this game. Were people really just in an office let's make a game where you play as an 18-year-old zombie-slaying high school student?
If anything, it's more of a... You want to make an exploitation video game? Sure, why not?
Yeah, but you know what? This does have really good story and funny characters, thanks to Suda 51, because oh my god. Genius.
Well, some exploitation flicks from the 80s and so on were funny as hell.
Get everybody.
San Romero. Is that like Romero the zombie story dude?
I don't know.
Oh, what are those ankle warmers?
I don't know. I think they're just really long sock.
Over stockings. I think those are leg warmers.
Yeah, nothing says loving a kid like
throwing a zombie head at it.
Yeah.
All I really know about this game is it's supposed to be heavily on rails.
It is. It is extremely on rails. This is a, what's it called? It's a point-based game. Not so much a...
Explore and find?
Yeah, this is, it's pretty much a point game, so you can play through the levels multiple times to try to get higher scores.
Ah. So it has a chapter select?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pom poms and chainsaws, okay. Sparkle hunting!
So you're just mostly going to be stunning story or style?
Pretty much. It's kind of slow at first because you don't have that many attacks, but as you progress Double through up. The game...
It varies it up a bit more.
Yeah, you can buy more attacks at the start. Oh, I forgot there was a lock-on feature.
Ah, the lock-on. One of the most useful things in Dark Souls.
Not so much here.
Really?
It ends up being more of a nuisance at times for me.
Ah. Sauce.
Okay, the zombie kill. Okay.
How long does it take them to bite someone?
Apparently long enough for a cheerleader to jump up behind them, beat them with pom-poms, and slash their heads off with a chainsaw.
Even though they were already on top of their victim.
Get off me. Ah!
Oh, I thought you were going to just hit the victim. And why did she have that chainsaw with her on the way to school?
I have no clue. This is an 80s style video game. You don't question.
Oh.
Oh god, I'm letting people know right now there's a high chance I won't get the good ending.
So there's multiple endings?
There's two.
Oh.
And the way to get the good ending is to save every student.
Huh.
I don't remember where all the students are.
Wait. Cut down the middle, then just all flies off?
Yep.
Who needs continuity?
Are you really trying to get detail in a... Like I said again, an 80s themed video game?
I guess, but... Subconsciously, I just do that with anything now.
Oh, hey, it's the legless zombie.
Legolas!
I can remember some of the moves. I do know there's one where if you jump over someone and press triangle, you cut them clean in half from your crotch first.
Over... Never mind. Probably have to see it to just accept it.
Okay.
Why aren't most people just fighting back?
Because these are high school students. They don't even want to get out of bed in the morning.
Exactly. Why aren't they fighting back? I was always raised to stay away from the ditch because the high school students might kill your cat. This is the perfect way to just let off some steam. They're not doing shit. Oh well.
Kill everything!
All the things?
All the things.
So, this game rely a lot on button mashing or quick time events?
There's a few quick time events. This thing is more like a... The big thing about this game is there's a lot of mini games in it.
Okay.
The one that I hate is Zombie Baseball.
You need to play all the mini games.
Yeah, they're part of the story.
Wait, was that a saving symbol or a cue?
I think I might have been a saving symbol.
Okay. Then I won't make note of it later.
Yeah, the cues are very obvious. Kill. Or re-kill, in this case.
Do that chainsaw dance.
There we go. That's the move.
Yeah.
And a rainbow comes out, too. That's the beauty part of it.
Every zombie has a rainbow up its ass. Is there a character where saving them leads to their death?
There's one, but it's only to establish named villains. There's three types of enemies in this game. There's the nameless horde, there's the named characters, which you end up running into if you don't save the people.
Yeah.
And then there's the five lords of darkness.
Huh. So the bosses.
Yeah.
Okay.
The lords of darkness are the best because they're all based off of a different genre of music. The first one is punk, the second one is heavy metal, the third one is hippie. The fourth is techno, and the fifth is rock.
Huh. So three offshoots of rock, one version of rock, and then techno.
And then techno. oh, hey, that's right, sparkle meter.
So is that, like... It's called Rage of the Gods and God of War, or just one hit kills everything?
One hit kills everything.
Okay.
And it starts playing Hey Mickey.
Don't like the song, but it's perfect. For, like, this.
Everything gets a... You get your head chopped off! You get your head chopped off! Everybody gets their head chopped off! Oh my gosh.
What's Jailer's gift head? I guess she takes it.
Those are the quick time events. They're
okay.
They're obvious and very clear. Groggy zombies are easy to decapitate. Yeah, I know.
Can you turn the tutorials off?
Not when you do a starting playthrough. Once you play through it a second time, it's like...
Oh, okay.
Like I said, this game is more based on replay value than it is anything. Because you do try to get high scores and stuff.
Lollipop time. So that's health potions.
Yeah, they're little health things. There's health items everywhere, but lollipops are the best choice for health, and you can find them pretty much anywhere in the world.
Okay.
See coins. Probably gonna end up getting that one guy killed, but money's more important than teenagers.
Explains the choices of so many corporations.
Hey, he's still alive. Okay, good for me.
How do you teleport over there?
Where's the green? Stop doing that.
I just do it on instinct.
Stop asking questions.
Oh, a trophy.
And the zombie's in the helicopter.
Well, he'll probably survive like 3 or 4 crashes before he dies. World War Z style.
No, he'll just appear in the second game as an Easter egg like Resident Evil. Oh. This chainsaw does everything. It turns into a gun, it turns into a phone.
It's just straight up magic.
Yeah, those are random. You get those every so often. The first one's mandatory, the second one's you can just check at your leisure. Yep, she's a high school student. Her priority in the zombie apocalypse is shopping.
Even though in the zombie apocalypse everything should be free. Just raid it.
Okay, so there's health and there's okay. Health upgrades and stuff. Please ignore the downloading complete in the corner.
Or look forward to it in a later episode.
I think I'll just do magic beans. I don't need the lollipop. I got enough of those.
Plant them and go see the giants up in the sky.
Here we go. Chainsaw moves. I can only can afford one. Damn it.
One's better than none.
Yeah. 210 gold coins. Alright. Kick the door in.
Does that mean no camera control?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's force of habit for me to try to control the camera, so.
Yeah, I hate it when games take that away from you if it's a integral part. But sometimes it's okay, I guess. I don't know. It's supposed to make it more cinematic or just less likely to go through the wall and glitch it out.
Yeah. Zombie Hunter Apprentice. Woo! Sparkle hunting!
Oh god. Does that just automatically start whenever you fill your levels?
No. Oh my god, those two are killing each other. It happens every time you kill more than if you kill 3 or more zombies.
Oh, okay.
Oh! Special lollipop. Okay. Yeah, there are special lollipops in this game that are they do the same as normal lollipops, you just get lollipop wrappers for finding them, which are
so collectibles. Ones. Okay, you said replay, and replay games usually have a shit ton of collectibles.
Oh yeah, and there's also costumes you can buy, which include High School of the Dead costumes, as well as, and I'm sure
High School of the Dead is an interesting anime. It's just got way too much fan service.
Yeah. The other thing is that it's got is
Japanese high schoolers making jokes about Sarah Palin?
No. The game, this game has Dead Man Wonderland costume.
God, that anime is pretty good. Too bad they canceled it after the first season.
What? You heard that, right?
Yes.
One of the zombies just said, let me push the phone.
Oh.
Die! Okay, let's see.
Well, a game like this brings up the disturbing questions about zombies.
Yeah, like how do they still grab you even though half of them are on their arms?
Or is a zombie virus transmissible via...
Don't even say it. This game already has enough sex jokes in it. Oh, okay. I can do this. There's 4 of them.
We've got a full meter.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna waste a full meter on 4. Especially when I still have 3 rolling, 4 rolling.
Magically teleporting chainsaw.
There we go. And that's how it's done.
1 month. You just kick it.
I just kicked her into nothing. Alright, I think that's everything. I'm gonna eat a lollipop because my health is really low. Okay. I think this is the first named zombie.
Okay.
And I think it's Weird Al as a zombie.
Are they even aiming? They're like stormtroopers.
I think at one point, yeah, there we go. George.
George. Carlin? Curious?
No, George with a J. Oh,
is he of the jungle?
Oh, shit. I hate legs as long as they're bitch.
Harder to hit because they're lower down?
Clean it out.
Well, you just completed at the perfect time.
All right. I guess we'll see you guys in the next episode.
If you liked it, well, leave a like, subscribe.
Like, comment, subscribe.
All that fun stuff. And, yeah, have fun. Bye-bye.
Later.